time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The splicers are plain God. They view SIVA as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
Triptych of Hive Runes.
It's a lock. Open it.
I'm on it. Splicers, heading our way. Lock's fighting me, like everything else the Hive did. Hold on. I think I figured it out. Just one more room to crack. Rune's clear. We're through. I'd be used to that by now. I'm not. We're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
I don't think Shiro was being literal, but... Okay, let's take a ride. Jump, before it's too late. Detecting heavy splicer signatures. They're already here.
Get in there, Guardian. Put the splicers down and end whatever monstrosity the Hive are conjuring.
Heads up, the splicers are onto us. I don't think Shiro was being literal, but... Okay, let's take a ride. That scream reminds me how much I hate this place. As if I could forget. Thank you.
cracking the secrets of Hive bioweaponry. Combining what they learn with SIVA's potential, that would give the Splicers a whole new bag of tricks.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Yes, it does. Good thing you put a stop to it.